woke up this morning on the wrong side of the bed, and how I got to thinking about all those things you said about ordinary people and how to make you sick. And if calling names kicks back on you, then I hope this does the trick. Cause I'm sick of y'all complaining about how many bills, and I'm sick of all your bitching about your pools and your pills, and I just can't see no humor about your way of life, and I think I can do more for you in this here fucking life. Eat the rich. There's only one thing the plan is good for. Eat the rich. I take one bite now, come back for more. Eat the rich. I gotta get this off my chest. Eat the rich. I take one bite now, spit out the rest. So I called up my head shrinker and I told him what I'd done. He said, you best go on a diet, yeah, I hope you have some fun. And I don't go burst the bubble on the rich folks who get rude, cause you won't get in no trouble when you eat that kind of food. I know they're smoking up their junk bombs, and then they go get stiff, and they're dancing in the yacht club with Muffin Uncle Biff. But there's one good thing that happens when you toss your pearls to swine. That attitude may taste like shit, but go real good with wine. Eat the rest. We'll be right back.
Jackson Brothers, and they might watch this video, so I really shouldn't say. But I'm gonna go swim with dolphins.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, I get to hang out with dolphins all day. It's called the Dolphin Day Camp or something. And then you come in the morning and feed them, and then you play with them, and then you get them exercise by swimming.
And then you just go.
Cars on that one thing right there. What's up? Alright, well, I'm gonna land you in a little bit. And what I'm about. Whoa, is that the. You guys see that thing right there? Right there. The white thing, because there's a whole bunch of cars in that parking lot. It might be a Georgia aquarium. And whoa, look at the wings, we're going. Wings are pointing to the ground, it's kind of hard to tell right now, but. Wow, I can really feel it. Coming down. Oh, I'm gonna turn on the camera right when we're about to hit the ground, okay guys? Well, actually, you know what? I'll let you guys watch, because you probably want to. And I know I do too. Out there. Oh.
gosh, there's the big city.
Whoa. I hope they get over there.
It's right there.
Right over there.
they're blinking.
I know.
To welcome you to Panama City, the terminating point of our flight. For your continued comfort and safety, it will be necessary to remain seated until the airplane is parked at the gate and the seatbelt sign has been turned off. As you retrieve personal items, please use caution when opening the overhead bins to prevent items which may have shifted during flight from falling. If you're making any flight connections,
we're in the hotel, and right now, we just went up to the 23rd floor of the top. Gosh. Oh, man. Look, you can go up on there. See, that's where we park. In there, and then you walk through here, in there, and you go up. Because we're on floor 11. Look at all that. There's Florida. Wow. Gotta admit, I'm pretty scared. So I'm gonna take the camera over to the beach in a little bit. Well, at least on our balcony, and then we'll go to the beach. So that's pretty cool. And there's an awesome pool. So, yeah. Because you can drive through all the way up there and over here. And you can park up there, but we're only parked like on the third floor where that thing is. Okay, hey guys, I gotta admit, I'm having a pretty good time here in Florida. And today's our first day. Last night, I really couldn't do any videos. I did jump in my underwear in the pool, which is pretty amazing. You know, we're in the Gulf of Mexico in Florida, Panama City. And right over there, I can see the curvature, the Gulf of Mexico. We're kind of right in the middle of the Gulf of Mexico. You know, the deepest part in. So, hoping to see some dolphins out there. Hoping to swim with them too at the day camp. Hoping not to drop my camera down into that pool. It's actually two of them. One over there too. But it's getting really warm out. As you see, there's somebody doing something down there, looking at some rocks or something. Now, there's all sorts of stuff. There's a pier you can walk out on out there. There's a port that someone saw a shark out there. So. Yeah, I can't wait to really have some fun. I am going to a local saltwater fish tank store today. So, you know, just to see what they have. You know, there's got to be some other cool stuff. So, there's up. There's down. There's all around. And you got to see the curvature of the earth. See if I line the camera right up with that there, the balcony. Right here, it's about that much distance. If you have the balcony over here, it's a little farther away. So you can kind of see the curvature of the earth. You're probably not going to be able to see that. No, you guys can't. But it comes around there. And also, you guys really won't be able to see this one. Sun's in the way. Okay. Yeah, you know, there's a tiki bar right there. Or a thing. Man. I'm loving this right now. It's really fun. Going to vacation mode, so. Yeah, my tank is doing good, though. I have somebody good watching it. So, yeah, I'll post more videos. Probably when we get to the local saltwater fish tank store. And definitely when I swim with dolphins. And even go swimming and all that fun stuff. So, I can't wait. So, yeah. Peace for now. There's a pigeon right there. He's getting bored.
It's a trap. I gotta get it quick.
He'll get used to us.
There's gonna be a cage that's gonna fall right on me here in just a second.
I gotta finish this bread. Don't go away. I know he wants the bread.
Oh, the bread looks good.
I'm gonna call you. When you're in Midland, you're gonna fly back here into a pigeon trap.
And he's gonna have pigeon poop all over Patty.
Oh no. I bet it's going. Get out of here! Go on!
He's thinking, I just had to stay, you know, to stay focused. I knew she'd give in.
I told Grandpa yesterday, I said, don't.
You won't go away. It's okay.
Did he take it?
Can I open the door?
No, let's fit it. Let's keep doing our math.
My math is over.
Thank you. cold? Call your doctor right away about prescription Tamiflu, oseltamivir phosphate. Over-the-counter remedies just treat flu symptoms. Tamiflu attacks the flu virus at its source.
Trust me, there's no such thing as a little flu.
Tamiflu is for adults and children 1 year and older whose flu symptoms started within the last 2 days. It's not a substitute for an annual flu vaccine. Before taking Tamiflu, tell your doctor if you're pregnant or nursing, have serious health conditions, or are taking other medicines. If you develop a serious allergic reaction, a severe rash, or show signs of unusual behavior, stop taking Tamiflu and call your doctor immediately. The most common side effects are mild to moderate nausea and vomiting. Call 1-855-4BIG-FLU. Visit Tamiflu.com or see our ad in Health Magazine.
That red thing?
Maybe it probably is.
This one fish is off pretty good too, so I'm probably back here now. Is that a sea egg?
Okay, nice job. Done by comment. And now Luna does pride herself in being our resident Chihuahua, so you should have no problems hearing or seeing her. When you put them together, they make a pretty cute chorus. So for this next part, we're going to invite you to listen to their lovely saltwater serenade.
Very nice.
All right, let's see how much rhythm everybody has down here today. I want everybody to rock. one little problem. You guys are looking way too dry to be dolphin trainers. We're gonna fix that really quick. Go ahead, put that left hand out. Wiggle those fingers. The dolphins will try to help you out just a little bit. Alright, not too bad, but unfortunately I still see some dry spots. So I need everybody to start marching in place. Stomp those feet nice and big. Good, there we go. Dolphins will help you out one more time. Stomping their tails. Well, you guys have been such great volunteers today. We're going to do one more. We're going to wave goodbye to our dolphins. We're going to make a chicken wing, turn to the side, and wave goodbye to our dolphins. Dominicate the soul, make you look good. There we go. Very nice job. See, how to wave goodbye.
Hey guys, I was just swimming with the dolphins and I did the trainer for the day thing. Gosh, that was awesome. I loved it. I honestly couldn't think of anything that has been better than that in my life because I had everything fun. I can imagine. I mean, so much. I can't even explain it how cool it was. I mean, there. I got to kiss a sea lion for crying out loud. You know, and there you get to clean out the fish they have to feed to the animals. When I did the trainer for the day, because I was there with the whole day with them, and they told me everything about it. I got to see their filtration, the coral reef exhibit. Feed sharks, stingrays, dolphins, swim with dolphins. I mean, it was really fun. I had to paint a picture with a parrot, hold an alligator, hold a python. Hold parrots. I think it was really fun. So I'm just going to play the pictures in the one video. So yeah, and then I'll explain more to you. So here's the picture in the video.
Jump up and down. Oh, we got a nice high jumper over here. Indy's got some competition. I think our volunteer wins on that one. That's pretty impressive. That's the first time I've seen a volunteer win. And you guys have done a great job out here being volunteers for us, so go ahead and put both.
I know you do, but you're not. How you doing, Paco? Paco. Hello. This is Russell Crowe. Hey, Russell. Yeah, everything's cool. Tickle, tickle, tickle.